story and to you guys. What do you usually do in your free time?
I enjoy reading books.
When I read books, I'm imagining many characters, events, and environments in the book. It is a truly perfect time for me to think deeply. So I recommend you to have your own time in the library. If you want to have a good time there, you should keep some kinds of the rules. I will show you what it is. Please listen to me. The library has rules. Check it. Rule number one, you must be quiet. Shh. You must not make noise in the library. Rule number two, you must put away all your books. You must leave any books on the desk. Rule number three, you must prune your cell phone up. You must not use your cell phone in the library. Rule number four, you must keep your phone outside. You must not bring food into the library. Rule number five, you must keep the books neat. You must not scribble in the books. Rule number six, you must take care of the books. You must not tear the pages. These are the rules we follow in the library. Alright, everyone, a lot of rules are in the library. But I think you understand it to care yourselves and others. I hope that you can enjoy time in the library. When do you meet there? Thank you for listening!